everyone, it's Darolyn again from Canada. First of all, I apologize for not wearing my workshop t-shirt for this. It hasn't shown up yet, so I guess being in Canada, it takes a little bit extra to cross the border, especially when our borders are closed to the States right now. But I digress. Anyway, so I hopefully am going to receive my t-shirt this week, and I will be wearing it proudly on Saturday when you are viewing this. So, let's get to the next dance. This is called Be Kind, which is what we need to do to everyone. The artist is Zach Abel. I am going to show you part A, and then I will pass it over to my partner in crime, Andy. Part A. Sorry, I gotta tell you a little story first. There was a couple by the name of Len and Betty Berglund from Winnipeg, Manitoba, and they actually brought Clogging to Manitoba way back, oh man, I don't wanna say the date because I'm not totally sure, but it was long before my time in Clogging, so it would be prior to the 90s, maybe even the 70s, 80s for sure. Anyway, they taught my teacher, Jerry Valois, and then he kinda took over, and then I took over for him. So there's kind of a generation thing there. Unfortunately, they have since passed, but their son contacted me just a few weeks ago, actually. He is cleaning out their house, and so he has passed on all of their Clogging paraphernalia to me, so what an inheritance. The main thing being some of these really old syllabuses that I inherited. So I was going through some of these really, really old dances and found a couple steps that I actually used in my original choreography 20 years ago and forgot about these steps. So I thought, perfect, let's bring these two steps back. Maybe they'll be brand new to some people. Maybe they'll ring a bell to some people. Okay, sorry about the long story, but I had to share that. Roseanne is the name of the first step. This is a Roseanne. You're gonna start it with a Utah. Double step, double up, okay? Or I don't know what, if people refer to that differently, but I know that as a Utah, double step, double up. So your right foot's free, you're gonna bring it over, double step, rock step, okay? Double step, double up, double step, rock step. Your left foot is free, you're gonna kick it out, kick, double step, drag, so you're gonna pull your left foot back and you pick up your right foot, step, step, step. So, double step, double up, and a basic step, chug, double step, kick. One, two, three, not kick, drag. Double step, double up, and a basic step. Chug, or kick it up. Double step, drag. One, two, three. Roseanne, ready, and double step, double up, and a basic step. Kick, double step, drag. One, two, three. Step, 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 ball, 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 whichever you prefer. Your left foot is free. We're gonna do the next new step called a blue moon. Your left foot's free. Double step, rock step, but I want you to go in behind and over. Double step, rock step, kick, kick. All right, so you just did that step, step, step from the Roseanne. Your left foot is free. Double step, rock step, two kicks. You're gonna do a double step, rock step again with the right foot. Double step, rock step. Now kind of the first part of a turkey. Drag, heel, snap, step. Drag, heel, snap, step. So the blue moon is double step, rock step, two kicks, double step, rock step, drag, heel, snap, step. Right, let's try that again. Blue moon, double step, rock step, kick, kick, double step, rock step, drag, heel, snap, step. So let's try the two together. Roseanne, blue moon. Ready, starts with a Utah, ready? And double step, double up, and a basic step. Kick, double step, drag, one, two, three, blue moon. Kick, kick, double step, rock step, drag, heel, snap, step. Let me do that with a count for you, because I didn't give you a count for the other two. So here's a count for both the Roseanne and the blue moon. And a one, and a two, and a three, and four, and five, and six, and seven, and eight. And a one, and two, and three, and four, and five, and six, and seven, and eight. Sorry, I forgot where I was. Let's do the blue moon again. And a one, and two, and three, and four, and five, and six, and seven, and eight. So that and is your drag, and seven, and eight. One more time, the Roseanne and the blue moon. Ready? And double step, double up, and a basic step. Kick, double step, drag, one, two, three, blue moon. step, rock step, drag heel, snap step. Your left foot is free at this point. You're gonna do a Simone travel. So if you did the dance previous, the Kings and Queens with Andy and me, we did a pull travel in that, which is a backwards Simone travel. The Simone travel we do forwards. So you're gonna do double slur, step, step, slur, step, 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 brush up, basic step. So it's the exact same thing as the pull travel from our last dance, just moving forward. So when you move forward, you're obviously gonna drag this out. Andy and I have used this Simone travel step many, many times. Simone travel, double slur, step, step, slur, step, 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 brush up, basic step. You are gonna be turning to the back on this step, which I will show you now, but I'm not gonna turn it just yet because I want you to turn to learn the next step first. But you would turn on the brush. Double slur, step, step, slur, step, 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 brush, turn, basic step. So that's where we're gonna turn on the Simone travel. Finally, when you get to the back, we've got one more step for part a modar. And if you've been doing, again, any of my dances from the past year, I created this step based off of a step that Morgan Hudson created. And so I took the first half of it. He called it a mo kick, I think, but mo was for Morgan. So I took the first half of the mo kick, and then I changed the ending and made it and called it a dar or dare for Darolyn. So this is the mo dar step. So it looks like this. Double step, double in, double out, heel, heel. All right? Double step, double in, double out, heel, heel. So there's no weight on it. You're gonna tap your heel as your toes are pointing to the left, tap your heel as your toes are pointing to the right. Pause. Then you're gonna do that heel, heel again and chug. Heel, heel, up, and a basic step. So the modar is double step, double front, double out, heel, 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 up, basic step. Modar, double step, double front, double out, heel, 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 up, basic step. You are actually facing the back when you do this because you've just done a Simone travel, and then the modar, and a one, and a two, and a three, and four, and five, and six, and seven, and eight. So notice how the pause is on the and between the four and the five. And a one, and a two, and a three, and four, and five, and six, and seven, and eight. That is your modar. Let's try all four steps to the back and to the front. This is your part A. Roseanne, Blue Moon, Simone travel to the back, modar, repeat it all to the front. Roseanne, ready? And double step, double up, and a basic step. Chug, double step, drag, Blue Moon. Double step, rock step, kick, kick, double step, rock step, drag, turkey. Simone travel, brush to the back, modar, double step, double in, double out, heel, 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 up, now a Roseanne, double step, double up, and a basic step, chug, double step, drag, Blue Moon, double step, rock step, kick, kick, double step, rock step, drag, Simone travel, and a modar, double step, double in, double out, heel, 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 up, basic step. All right, that's your part A. I'm gonna try it with music before we pass it on to Andy. Okay. Be kind is the name of this. La, 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 la. I'm gonna slow it down for you. Let's try 93. I think that should be good. Are you ready? Roseanne, Blue Moon. Double step, double up, double step, rock step. Do his part. I just want to make sure there's nothing else. Yes, we do part A again, and it'll be the same thing. I'm going to pass it over to Andy. He is going to show you the next two parts, and then we'll come back to me and I'll show you my next part. Take it away, Andy.
guys, it's Andy here in Atlanta. Thanks for letting us be a part of this workshop. Kudos to Todd and Roxanne and everyone who's worked hard on it. I'm going to show you my parts to this dance. This will be part B and part C. Let's get started. The first step is actually a step I pulled from tap dance. It's called the Shirley Temple. So if you tap dance, you might already know this, but let's break it down just in case. So left foot's gonna lead, but we're gonna have to do this step on both feet eventually. But let's start with the left foot, double step, but instead of landing flat footed, you wanna just step or plant the ball when you're done. So it's almost like double ball, or you can double step, but no heel, okay? So double step. Then you're gonna do two heel clicks, but you're gonna start with the opposite heel. So your left foot led, so the right heel's gonna go click, click. So two heel drops. So double, ball, heel, heel. Then the right foot's gonna do a double, left foot does a click with the heel, right foot toe behind, and left foot click. That's a Shirley Temple. So we have double, ball, heel, heel, double, heel, toe, heel. Right foot's free, do a triple basic. Do it again, Shirley Temple. Double ball, heel, heel, double back, toe, heel, triple basic. Do it again. Little faster. One more time. Now let's try it on the right foot now. Five, six, right foot, go, double, ball, heel, heel, double, back, toe, heel. Five, six, do it again with a triple. Here we go, double, ball, heel, heel, double, back, toe, heel, and a triple. Right foot's really simple. Remember, when the right foot leads, the left heel is first to drop. One more. Okay, so the sequence here is going to be one Shirley Temple left foot lead, right foot's free to do a triple to the back. Then the left foot's going to go again with a Shirley Temple, so you're not changing feet yet. So left foot lead, right foot toe behind, and triple turn half. That much. Five. Six, Shirley Temple left, triple right half, Shirley Temple left, triple right half. Okay, then when you get back to the front, you're going to do two slurs. So double step, slur, double step, slur, and then left foot's going to do a Shirley Temple. Because you're in this cross position, when you do your double step, make sure you go out far enough. If you put it real close, it can be kind of hard to get that Shirley Temple in. So left foot's going to lead to get out. Then the right foot's going to do two slurs. Same thing, double out. Okay, and that is all of part B. Let's try that all the way through. Five. Six, Shirley Temple on the left. Double step, heel, heel, double, heel, toe, heel, and a triple. Shirley Temple. Triple. Two slurs. Shirley Temple. Two slurs. Shirley Temple. I need some extra squares for all these slurs. All right, that is part B. Part C is going to start off with a slur, rock, slur, and we're going to turn a quarter to the left. So we have left foot leading, slur, rock, slur. So that rock is on the left foot, goes double step, slur, step, rock, step, slur, step. Right foot's free, you're going to do a rock step and a basic and a brush. Rock step and a basic with a brush. Make sure I'm telling you the correct thing here. Rock, basic, brush. Okay, We did that, we rearranged that step for you. So if you, because you learned Darolyn's A part already with that Simone travel, it follows the same pattern, right? So double step, slur step, step, slur step, rock step, and then basic with a brush. Same thing here, except we're turning an L shape. Double step, slur step, rock step, slur step, rock step, and then basic with a brush. So you don't have to confuse yourself with the two steps in the same dance. They just are different, but same pattern applies. Again, five, six, slur, rock, slur, turn, quarter left, rock basic, get a brush. Okay, from here, we're gonna do a swing step, swing basic. Some of you guys know this as Little Red. I think in the East, I mostly know this as Little Red. But swing basic. So start off with a single basic. Kick, drag, step, rock, step, kick, drag, step, rock, step, and another basic. On that last basic, you're gonna turn another quarter to face the back. If you have more room than I do, you can also travel forward and then turn left on the end. So let's put all that together with our slur, rock basic brush, and a swing basic. Five, six, slur, rock, slur, double step, slur, step, rock basic and a brush, swing basic, kick step, rock step, last basic turn. Let's repeat. Five, six, slur, rock basic, brush, swing basic, turn quarter on the basic. Okay, let's try that with music. I'm gonna start off with that Shirley Temple. So we're gonna do B and C with music. Here we go. Remember Shirley Temple on the left, triple turn half to the back. Shirley Temple again on the left, triple half to the front. Then our two slurs of the Shirley Temple, two slurs on the right with a Shirley Temple. Then we're gonna go into that slur rock slur.
If you can, can I?
This is slow down a little bit. Here we go. Five, six, left foot Shirley Temple. Triple turn half. Left foot Shirley Temple. Triple turn half right. Two slurs. Shirley Temple. Two slurs. Shirley Temple. Slur, rock, slur. Rock basic brush, swing basic, turn and quarter, do it again, slur, turn, rock basic brush, swing basic. Okay, let's take it up a little bit. That was 82% speed, so we bring it up to 93. Shirley Temple. One, two, three, four, five, six, left foot, here we go. Triple turn half. Shirley Temple. Triple turn half. Two slurs. Shirley Temple. Two slurs, Shirley Temple. Slur rock slur. Rock basic crush. Swing basic. Turn it. Slur rock slur. Rock basic crush. Swing basic. Turn quarter. Okay. Alright, you know all of my sections for this dance. Darolyn, take it away. Happy Memorial Day, y'all.
Alright, thanks, Andy. Don't you just love that Shirley Temple step? Oh, I actually saw it that he had put into one of our dances that I haven't gotten around to putting my parts to. And I was thinking to myself, oh, I hope he puts that in something that's upcoming. And lo and behold, he added it to this dance. So just love that step. All right, I am gonna do one more part for you. It is part D, Ohio. Those of you who know me know that's one of my all-time favorite steps. It looks like this. You're gonna start it with a basic. Basic step, your right foot's free. Rock, heel, snap, step. Rock, heel, snap, step. Basic step, rock, heel, snap, step. Basic step, rock, heel, snap, step. One more time. Ready, and basic step, rock, heel, snap, step. Your left foot is free. You're gonna go double up, double down. Now, your right foot's free is gonna do a double up, but then instead of a double down, you're gonna do heel touch and pop it back up. So it'll be double up, heel up. So the second half of an Ohio is double up, double down, double up, heel up. Try that again. Double up, double down, double up, heel up. Put it all together. Basic step, rock, heel, snap, step. Double up, double down, double up, heel up. Ohio. Basic step, rock, heel, snap, step. Double up, double down, double up, heel up. Try it again. Ohio. Basic step, rock, heel, snap, step. Double up, double down, double up, heel up. One more time, I'll give you the count. Ohio. And a one and two and three and four and five and six and seven and eight. Here's the tricky part. We need to come back. Right foot, Ohio. Basic step, rock, heel, snap, step. Double up, double down, double up, heel up. Right foot, ready, and basic step, rock, heel, snap, step, double up, double down, double up, heel up. Let's try Ohio left and right. Ready, and basic step, rock, heel, snap, step, double up, double down, double up to the right. Basic step, rock, heel, snap, step, double up, double down, double up, heel up. All right. The good thing about doing these teaches as a videos is if you didn't get it the first time, back up and just rewind. Because of time constraints, we can't keep going over and over the same step, but you do have the ability to rewind and keep trying a step if you don't have it at the first shot. All right, part D, moving on. We've got the Ohio left and right. Next part, two triple brush forwards. Super easy. One, two, three. One, two, three. All right, we're gonna do one more step. Called a gym jam. I actually got this from Ian Enriquez from San Francisco. Super cool step. Oh my gosh, I knew I was gonna forget the dance. Put it in the comments if you remember it. Blurred Lines. I'm pretty sure it was in Blurred Lines, but it might be in one of his other dances. Anyway, I learned this from Ian. I love this step. Gym jam looks like this. Double slur, slur, step, rock, step, slur, step, slur, step, slur, step, rock, step. And if you've never seen Ian dance, he's got such a groove to him, and I want you to just let your body go with it. So the gym jam, double slur, slur, step, rock, step. So the first part, you're only doing two slurs coming back. Double slur, slur, step, rock, step. Your right foot's free, you're gonna do three more slurs. Slur, step, slur, step, slur, step, rock, step. So the first half has a double step and two slurs and a step rock step. And then the second half has no double step, three slur backs and a step rock step, if that makes sense. Gym jam, double slur, slur, step rock step, slur, 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 step rock step. Let me show you the count. Left foot. And a one and two and three and four and five and six and seven and eight. So two triple brush moving forward, gym jam coming back. Ready? And one, two, three. One, two, gym jam, come back. Double slur, slur, step, rock, step. Slur, slur, step, rock, step. And I just realized when I say slur, it's slur, step, slur, step, slur, step, rock, step. So you are putting your weight down after the slur. Let's try all of part D. Ohio left and right. Two triple brush forwards, gym jam coming back. Ohio, ready, and basic step, rock, heel, snap, step, double up, double down. Other way, basic step, rock, heel, snap, step, double up, double down. Triple brush again. Gym jam, come back, double slur, slur, step, rock, step, slur, 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 step, rock, step. I didn't quite say that right, but did it right. We're gonna try that with the music. I still have my music at 93. So let's try this. Slur that Andy did with the rock brush basic. All right, I'm gonna pass it back to Andy just so he can show you the ending, and then we'll come back to me and I'll do a final dance through for you. Go ahead, Andy.
I peaced out too soon and I forgot I have to teach you the ending. It's a variation on the Shirley Temple section you already know. Let's get to it and wrap this sucker up. The very, very last section, the ending, is going to start off with our Shirley Temple with a triple turn half. Shirley Temple, triple turn half. That much, ready, left foot. Shirley Temple, triple turn. One more Shirley Temple, triple turn. But here, we're going to do two Shirley Temples in a row, no slurs. So just two Shirley Temples, one left and one right. On the right. And then one single basic and a toe behind. That's how we end it. Okay, let's try it with the music.
For you, could you be kind to me?
This is our slur rock slur section. I should have just asked this. Here we go. Shirley Temple, triple turn half, Shirley Temple, triple turn half, two Shirley Temples, single basic, and a toe. That's how you're going to end it. Now, Darolyn, take it away. Think she's going to put it on full speed and do the whole thing with the music. Take it away, Darolyn.
All right, thanks, Andy. So here is Be Kind by Zach Abel. It's an intermediate plus dance by Andy Howard and myself. What did I want to tell you? I'll tell you all the steps. We're going to do it. I'm going to do it twice for you. We're going to do it once at 93, and then maybe I'll try it even at 100 for those of you who want to challenge yourself. Here's Be Kind at 93. All right, we start off with that Roseanne and the Blue Moon. Double back, triple, two slurs, love that. I don't know about you, but I just feel so cool doing that Shirley Temple, showing off the footwork. We're gonna dance it through one more time. If you're tired, go grab some water. You can wait for the next round of dances. But for those of you who wanna challenge yourselves a bit more, I'm gonna bump it up to 100. Here we go. This is Be Kind at 100%. 100, there we go, here we go. So, a little bit faster, 93, this is 100. Roseanne and the Blue Moon, here we go.
You don't bother me.
Oh, Blue Moon, sorry.
If you got lots of money, are you back next
to me? Solo travel, to the back, then a motor. We're gonna try that again, so I get it. Roseanne, double step, double up, that's basic step. Kick, double step, drive, 1, 2, 3, Blue Moon.
It takes to get up
when so won't travel.
If you can,
can I have Shirley Temple, triple to the back. Choreograph for you guys again. Thank you so much for joining us, and fingers crossed, we can all be on the dance floor together as a group in the very near future. Take care of yourselves, be kind, and hopefully I'll see you guys soon. Bye now.
Hi, this is Darolyn from Dare to Clog. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already. You can click the links on the left for more videos like this.